Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of ZilliqaZebra. Today, we are thrilled to discuss one of the most anticipated developments in the Zilliqa ecosystem, EVM compatibility. If you want to find out more about what EVM is and how it may impact you, this video is for you. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to ZilliqaZebra for all things related to Zilliqa and its ecosystem partners. Mark your calendars, as the first complete release of the EVM compatibility on the Zilliqa mainnet is scheduled for 25th April 2023. With this update, users will gain the ability to transfer native ZILs using wallets like MetaMask and deploy Solidity smart contracts using widely adopted developer tools such as Truffle and Hardhat. As a refresher, EVM stands for Ethereum Virtual Machine, the software platform used to build applications on the Ethereum and other protocols that have implemented EVM compatibility. With the introduction of EVM to Zilliqa, the network aims to attract a larger blockchain developer community, and enable users to utilize popular wallets such as MetaMask within the Zilliqa ecosystem. The Ethereum virtual machine is a crucial component of the Ethereum blockchain, serving as the runtime environment for smart contracts. The EVM operates as a stack machine with a dApp of 1024 items, where each item is a 256-bit word. This design choice was made to facilitate ease of use with 256-bit cryptography, such as CACET 256 hashes or SECP 256K1 signatures. During execution, the EVM maintains a transient memory in the form of a word address byte array. This memory does not persist between transactions, meaning that it's temporary and only used for the duration of a specific transaction. The EVM plays a vital role in the Ethereum ecosystem by enabling developers to write and deploy smart contracts on the blockchain. These smart contracts are written in high-level programming languages, such as Solidity, and then compiled into bytecode that the EVM can execute. By providing a standardized and secure environment for running smart contracts, the EVM helps facilitate decentralized applications and other blockchain-based use cases on the Ethereum network. So, what's special about Zilliqa's EVM implementation? What sets Zilliqa EVM implementation apart from many Layer 2 protocols is the allowance for direct and native transfers of ZILs without requiring any bridges or wrapping. This feature positions Zilliqa as a more efficient, scalable, and low-fee blockchain solution compared to its competitors. The launch of the EVM compatibility on the mainnet and the upcoming implementation of interoperability between Scilla and Solidity smart contracts is fantastic news for Scilla dApps and developers, as Valerie highlights on the Zilliqa blog post. He explains that EVM compatibility benefits Scilla developers in several ways. Previously, developers using Scilla might be concerned about achieving compatibility with other ecosystems and potentially abandon the idea of broader compatibility and adoption in favor of Zilliqa's secure-by-design native smart contract language. With the introduction of EVM compatibility and the forthcoming interoperability with Solidity, developers can now confidently choose Scilla without losing connections to the world of EVM-compatible chains. This unique opportunity encourages developers to continue using Scilla for their projects, as they now have a window into the EVM world. As Valerif adds, this development creates an opportunity that few other blockchains can offer, the ability to use the right tool for the right job. Solidity provides accessibility to the world of DeFi and existing software, while Scilla is ideal for novel development projects where security is the main priority. With the first full implementation of EVM compatibility, users will be able to utilize MetaMask natively with Zilliqa and deploy Solidity smart contracts directly to the Zilliqa mainnet. However, for more complex dApps and testing processes, Valerif notes that the testnet remains the optimal place to explore potential users for EVM compatibility. He emphasizes that developers should use the testnet for dApp development, as it offers a safe environment to build confidence in their implementations. Upcoming features, such as Scilla Solidity interoperability, will be available on the testnet much sooner than on the mainnet. As Zilliqa continues to evolve, EVM compatibility will be further expanded to achieve full interoperability between Scilla and Solidity smart contract standards. This enhancement will empower developers to create applications that function across multiple blockchains, taking full advantage of Zilliqa's unit features such as sharding, staking, and ZRC2 tokens. For those interested in delving deeper into EVM compatibility on Zilliqa and exploring the development process on the network, we highly recommend checking out the informative Zilliqa blog post link in the description below. Additionally, do consider joining the vibrant Zilliqa developer community on the platforms like Discord, Telegram, or GitHub to collaborate, learn, and grow together. That's all I have for this episode of Zilliqa Zebra. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for your regular dose of Zilliqa and cryptocurrency news. And check out my other videos which might be of interest to you. Goodbye.